Hi friends, welcome back. Today we will see how to install MIUI 11 launcher for Redmi Note 5 Pro. Today we will follow the step-by-step guidance to install MIUI 11 launcher for Redmi Note 5 Pro. I already installed that launcher for my Redmi Note 5 Pro. It's looking very nice and easy to use. In MIUI 11 launcher, you can search application by alphabetical wise. When you are swiping, only that application will highlighted here. You can see that on the screen, and especially that bubble feature has been added into MIUI 11 launcher. It is very unique and it is a new feature has been added. Without further wasting our time, we'll see how to install this application on Redmi Note 5 Pro. I have given that application link in the description. You directly click on that link, you can able to download this application's MIUI 11 launcher. Otherwise, you just open the Chrome browser, copy the URL and paste it in the Chrome browser. Directly, you can able to download that MIUI 11 launcher, where you can see step by step. You just click on the latest one to download. And where you can see that see available apps and all those things, you click on that applications to download and it will get automatically downloaded. Once it will get downloaded, we'll show how to install and how to set this MIUI 11 launcher into Redmi Note 5 Pro. Okay, it has a 7 MB of application. It will take some time. So, okay, I just fast forwarded. Currently I downloaded that application. Once I downloaded, we need to install that application into Redmi Note 5 Pro. It will take some time. Okay, you can check the version, which version we are installing. Okay, once download is done, you just open that application. You just go to the home screen, you need asking, select the launcher, which launcher you want to use. I select the system launcher. Once I select the system launcher, my home screen will looks like this. Next, you go to the settings. Here we need to do some tweak, guys. Select home screen and the recent application options and click on that default launcher. You just select system launcher as your default launcher. Once that has been selected, this will pops up. This Chinese applications where you can select the interface of your apps. I will select the second one. Second one will looks very nice, and that is what I told, that bubble pops up will comes over here. Once I select the second interface, I will go back, and here you can select the number of layers also, 4x5, 4x6, how many layers you want to select, you can select over there. Once I select, I came out of that, where you can see that a bubble pop up, and this bubble pop up looks very nice, very sleek, guys. You can try once. See, as soon as I click on that bubble pops up, it shows all the applications. Here I can search the application via alphabet. It is very easy to use. You just install this application in your Redmi Note 5 Pro for the good experience. And here you have all the settings. Here also you can change the screen layout, and the transition effects also you can change over here. Last one I will select, you will see the cubic one, how it is works. And this looks very nice, guys. I selected the cubic, that one also looks very nice. You just install that application and you'll share your experience in the comments, guys. I hope this video is useful and helpful to you guys. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and don't forget to like.